All right, you get the idea. It's Thursday. It's Greer at GamingHQ TV. We're broadcasting you live. Let's get these guys out of the way. Yes, we're back on it, and we are giving you the fun stuff that you need tonight. We've got some great games coming out your way, because we know you guys are smarter than the average bear, so we're not going to try to pull anything over on you guys. You guessed it. It's going to be Warhammer. I believe it's Warhammer Vermintide. No? Yes, Vermintide 2. I'm Greer, your video game jockey. We're going to be playing music, talking about games, obviously. I'm going to send you links on some interesting sites and all about gaming, oddly enough. Let's get started. Let's show them what we've got. Turn it back up and let's go. Vermintide 2. Great scores on this one. Stick around for it. It's going to be lots of fun. And we've got Wolfenstein, the new Colossus, with all the DLC you can muster up. It should be pretty fun. Let's not mess around with this one. Let's get started. My young Frau. And this month's theme has changed around. Oh, yes, it has. Show them. It's going to be mayhem, not only in the game, but in this month's Loot Crates raffle. It's Rick and Morty, DC, Office Space, Harley Quinn, and more. Oh, we're far from done, far from finished. Like I said, we've got more to go than most game players do all day. Let's go. GamingHQ.global, globalgaminghequarters.com. We're doing promos, we're doing advertising, and we hope you stick around through it. It's how we keep things going around that scene, so YouTube can talk to Mixer, Mixer can talk to Twitch, and the whole thing is applicable. So feel free to start talking your damn brains out. If things go down, we're running live, we'll get back to them and fix them as fast as you can see up there in that top corner. But if you miss it, just chat it out, and we'll try to, of course, catch it on the chat as well. We've got a box giveaway for tonight, we've got some codes, and more importantly, got some fun. I know I don't want to turn it down, but we've got some gaming to do around here. I'm going to type, chat, text, and more as we get going. Whoa! On GamingHQ's broadcasted live around the globe and a country. Local, national, country, and global. GamingHQ.global, the global gaming headquarters for gaming and more. Hey, check this out. They're starting to pay kids for Fortnite tutoring. So if you're pretty good at tutoring in Fortnite, may I suggest you guys check this out. It's a great, I'm just saying, it's pretty interesting. I saw this one and let's watch it together. Let's see if I can get this in full screen mode. There it is. All right, if you're playing Fortnite, this is what's happening in your life. You can get tutored, paid to be tutored, for playing Fortnite. Here it is. There you go. Parents all over their children. Some parents claim that they simply don't want their kids losing matches, but I think it's a great way for parents and kids to get together. What do you think about that one? Yeah, I'll be on screen a little later. We're trying to save bandwidth here. Remember, we're running several chats. We've got you running across several systems all at the same time. And I think we have you on GamingHQ.tv, the main channel now. Remember, that multi-channel is designed for big screen TVs, 50 inches or bigger. We've got 10 channels running at the same time. Yeah, we're going to talk about games, prizes, codes, music, art, and more. But check this out. Hire over 1,400. There you go. That's from IGN. I thought I'd pass that one along to you. And we're back to it. Me? I don't know what the hell I'm doing here. I'm just trying to get this thing going. Like I said, I just push the buttons and move the thumbsticks the way that you would want me to do it. Just try to type it out there. Like I said, you're part of the show. And as everything else here, you make things work. If you want us to change the game, we can go right over to Wolfenstein. Well, from Wolfenstein to Warhammer. I guess they loaded us Wolfenstein first. But either way, we're going to get it done, my Fraulein. Danke schön, Germany, for tuning in. And welcome into the show. Guten Tag, if it's nighttime. And guten Morgen, if it's morgen. Morning. Hola. Das Vidania. Astrovia. Hello. 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 There you go. Episode 1. We've got that unlocked. We've got all this fun ready to go for you tonight. Why would you want to go anywhere else? Especially when we've got boxes of games to give away and codes every hour on the hour. I've got the Game Pass 30-day Game Pass code. Have you seen the games in there? They're just ramping them up and getting better and better. I wouldn't lie to you. We got music from all over. We got Premium Beat, Audio Block, Shutterstock, Ben Sound. We'll be running some local artists here off of YouTube. We'll tell you when we're pushing them. If you've got some music you want us to run and you want it copyright free, let us know. We'll try to do most if we can. Might even have a couple copyright elements in there. We apologize for that already off the top of our heads. Let's get ready for a great show. We'll talk about our charities and links and all that other stuff as we get going on the episode. I know. Let's hear it. We got a great crowd. What are you talking about? Let's get this thing going. Oh, you know what I'm going to play next. I'm going to play what we're supposed to be playing. Hit it. Let's get to it. Dedicated to Germany. What should we do? This is where you guys come in. Type it down. First one to type it. Sacrifice Wyatt. He's going to kill one of them. Which one? He'll kill all of us if we don't decide. Come on. Which one? I'm looking on the screen. X. Let the drum roll decide. Okay, you got it. This is how we roll. Literally. Which one? Quick! Fergus. Passing out, and I also might have to do a big, big, stinky fart. Oh, I told you. Help me, quick. I am going to blow up through my ass. Oh, stop it. I'm dying. Ah. No, we'll never grow up. Let me show
you. My father called me.
There goes our one viewer. Damn it.
You will place this ring on her finger. It is worth a lot, this ring.
It is. I know it is.
About this ring. He will take it.
Who banged the door?
He does not know about it. You know how he is.
Sophia!
Mother. Am I acquitted?
What?
Was I righteous and just? Good enough to win.
Achievement unlocked. Make the choice. Deja vu. I've just unlocked
you
another achievement.
No idea.
Going through what deja vu, you watching us live.
Oh no. Mother, I'm going to hell.
Pull, Bombate. I'll have to cut most of this.
No. They're my guts. Keep them in, please.
You fight through this, and I promise you. I promise you everything will be all right.
It's not going to be all right, because he saw the cat's eyes, and he is now hypnotized. Thank you, butt cheeks. Watch out for the cat on YouTube, Twitch. You guys deal with the X-Wing fighters and Mixer, of course, zombies. Where else?
Sophia, out of my way.
He does not deserve this. You know he does not.
Does he have a gun?
Don't bullshit me. I saw him with her.
He's young. He likes her. He does not know better.
He knows goddamn well.
I've got a dog.
Not to spend time with some dirty little nigger girl.
I will not let you hurt my son. Not anymore.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do. Oh, Sophia, every day I'm out there busting my ass, tooth and nail, getting screwed out of my earnings left and right, humiliating myself just to keep the business alive. I saw them two together, Sophia, getting sweet with each other under the poplar tree. This cannot happen! I have worked too hard for too damn long to lose my reputation because my boy is sweet on some nigger.
All right.
Oh, those are those X-Wings I was talking about. Watch out.
Like this.
It's like they got fat, man.
I cook.
Pull up.
I clean. I tend to the stables, to the field. You are not the only one struggling.
You should have shut down the business when my father told you to.
You are behind in everything. 3 months behind in utility. All the money my father invested, you have lost.
You are playing with fire, Sophia. What are you doing? I am not the man you want to mouth off to.
And you are not the man I married. I married a man who would never let his family go hungry. So help me. I will not. Will not let you hurt my son.
You shut your damn mouth before I shut it for you. What is it with you damn Jews? Have all the answers, do you? Smart mouth goddamn Jew. I married you, I figured your father'd be an asset. But you're just a damn millstone, sticking your nose into my business instead of handling your own. If you can't raise a boy right, I'll do it for you.
Get away!
What?
You ungrateful bitch.
Don't worry, no dogs were injured in this making of this video.
Hide in the closet. Make me sick to look at you.
Uh-oh.
Get your ass over here. Now.
Can I fight? Can I do anything? I got red. What about that?
What are you going to do?
This. How do you like that?
Oh, you are fucked up now, boy.
Uh-oh. I can't. Did he kill me? What happened? Are we dying? Did
Slow
we die?
Your breathing, Blazkowicz.
Are we dead?
Recover your strength. Big plans are in motion.
All right!
X-Wing attacks!
The Chrysal Circle is rising. I will need you by my side. Let me make our move.
What the hell is going on? This guy's having super flashbacks. Well, while he's getting flashbacks.
Oh,
This is our dad.
Dinner time. Yeah. Yeah, you good girl. Yes, Bessie, you such a good girl. You ain't going nowhere. Whimper all you want. In life, you got to make hard decisions. And sometimes, you got to punish the animals out there.
Uh-oh. I don't like this part.
The old and the weak are doomed. All manners of scum and sickly minds.
Not gonna do it.
Cockroaches doing everything in their power to rob the white man of what he's earned. It's on us to straighten out the queer. It's on you. Finger on the trigger. That's right. Now, shoot her. Shoot her! You are so feeble, just like your mother.
Oh, that fucker! That mother falcon!
It will end better.
You think we'll get to 400 tonight? We'll try. Got dual machine guns. Quick, give me those guns. I can help. Give them to me. Or I could just... Is there anything over here I can use? How about a scalpel? Notebook, I could use a notepad and kill him with some prescription drugs. Stick him in the eye with a syringe. Just saying. How about we just push these tanks out there and then you shoot the tanks just like in Jaws? Remember this sucker. It still is. Don't even go there. We still have it for you. You'll know when you hear. We have it? Where is it? You don't have it. Turn around. Let's try this one instead. Just give me the gun. You're not going to be able to make it.
It's you. Take this. They're looking for you.
It's only one clip. How many bullets does this thing hold? Oh, bring it. Come on. Come through the doors. I dare ya.
You ain't getting it back.
Can you feel the tension? I can. Oh, they got me. We're just having a lot of fun here running our SHIT day. So happy it's Thursday. Thursday, to be exact. We are. We're running a little bit on the late side of things, but it doesn't mean we're not going to do some fun stuff here. Son of a bitches, take this.
This is our U-boat now, Nazi.
No.
You ain't getting it back.
Where was that other X? Some of their stuff, or do you want that Jaws soundtrack again? Shall we go with a little bit more? How about this one? Like I said, how about this one? I wanted to see if we could. Ow. What the fuck? Okay, so we know that these guys get obliterated in here. That doesn't look fun. So we know we get obliterated in there, so we gotta figure out a new way around. That isn't it. Let's go! Okay, let's hear what he's saying. Hold on. Here we go. Check it out. The big hype is here.
Quick.
All right.
More X-Wings.
One,
two, three. I'll give us a new piece of track. Now, Mr. Blazkowicz, I'm very happy to see you awake. Not so happy
Anya,
to see you out of bed.
Where is she?
Last time I saw her, she was with Caroline defending the cell platform elevator.
Then what? Point me in that direction, Seth.
You know how long you've been in bed? 5 months. Your body is broken. You understand? Your kidneys are failing. You might have difficulties to urinate, to use your schmeckhole, to do many
no
other
time
things.
For this.
Your schmeckhole? Is that what they're calling it these days?
Frau England.
How's your schmeckhole?
She's been moving heaven and earth, and today she's found
schmeckhole.
Nazis breached the U-boat. Many wounded, many dead. I was separated from the others.
I have to go.
No, Hackman is them Chinese. I told you no.
No, then let's talk about more of that schmeckhole. That's pretty funny.
Elevator. You are such an auction. You are such an auction. Okay. Now, there are many Nazis between here and the sail platform elevator, but I set several traps. I didn't have the time to activate them, but look at this. This is a map to show you where the traps are. Put them to good use for the fucking fascist. Okay, be careful. Try not to get killed if you don't mind. Off you go.
Frau Engel, you're hunting me. Got that backwards, lady. I'm hunting you.
There's no licking or liking what we do. I don't know. Like I said, we're going to roll with the show here. We've got some tunes that we can play along with. I wonder if we could do a melee in a wheelchair. Let's find out. I'm going to shut up and shoot. And that answers my other question. Yes, you can. Little buddy, I'm all right. Oh, it is active. Damn it. I couldn't tell if it was active or not. I guess it is. Let's hear some more, right? Let's see if we catch him in time. I think we got him. You think that'll take us up and over? Let's try it. There we go. Ah, son of a biatchko. House of the Rising Sun in German. Come on, sing along. No. Me? You want me on there? Okay, babe. We gotcha. So flattered. You got the room. We're in. We got the new shirts in. We've got shirts. We got the merch. You're seeing the Game Cave live. And it's Greer live. You're watching us do Wolfenstein. I'll be popping in and out as we go through the show. But remember, if you need me for anything, just bang on the glass or type it down. And go, hey, Greer, chat time. And we'll chat it out. Let's do it. Bye. Fight with. Okay, shh. Nowhere to run to, baby. shit.
With PPG paints, you can make walls do amazing things. From inspiring a new chapter, to helping the community move forward. PPG, now available at the Home Depot.
Next big step in your career.
Back in the saddle, old man.
I got this.
Reverse the belt and get up to the sail platform elevator.
Okay, we can do this. Hold on. I just don't want to take up too much of the screen. But we'll jump on. Let's see, how much screen do we have? Bring that down about half. But center. Thank you. All right, let's try that. All right, we're loaded, and we're going to keep going here with your choices on, again, item upgrades. Oh, shit, I walked into my own trap. I wasn't paying attention, and that's why. Yeah, that's why we're the dumbass party. Welcome aboard. What do we have? I don't know. What do you want? We've got laughs. I give those out. Here you go. Don't run into your own traps. Let's make note of that. Terror Billy has killed hundreds, maybe thousands of good German soldiers. Terror Billy, that's us. Don't tell him. Now this is treadmilling. End of the line. Let's go for some of this armor and health here. Oh shoot. Grenades, good call. Let's save those for the treadmill ride. Well, if you're just tuning in or just catching us for the first time, excellent, because it's the first time we're catching you too. We're Gaming HQ TV. I'm in the game pen. The game swag room. Doing it. We got this going. We've got the expansion passes too, so if there's something you want to see, and we've got the scheduling system. So we're the only ones I know that have the multi-chat, the scheduler, the double features, triple features, some of the other great stuff that we have. So tell everyone that we're here at GamingHQ TV, globalgaminghequarters.com, and I'm Greer, your video game jockey. Hello, everybody. Now, the only thing I could think of that could interrupt anything is we have the dog here in the office, but he's got to keep an eye on him. He's really old, and things could happen. We don't want anything to happen to him, so I could always get interrupted on that one. Down to 6 health. How do I get through this one? Oh. That makes a lot more sense. The tension's high. I didn't want to waste the bullets, but I guess we're getting something for it. More bullets! Should I go back and set the traps? That's what I was thinking too. It's got that white trap setter thing. Oh, deactivate the traps. Running it. I'm going, Make sure we got notepads or any other accessories off of the first floor here before we leave it. Make sure that we have time to watch. Oh, speaking of time to watch, on ETC in here, we're going to be posting that link for It's Time to Watch. What was the movie they were promoting? There we go. Commander Fisher note. Oscar, I will tell you, my solution to the American terrorist problem, it is of course very, very unlikely to happen. But we nevertheless need a fallback plan in case the terrorist strikes. If the scenario as you described should happen, we would need access to food, supply, ammunition, radio equipment to contact the Ogre Commando. Therefore, I spoke with Axel and he recommends Section F. What you need to do is make preparations for this space to be used as our fallback plan. When you are done, I expect you to hold a briefing for the men so everyone is clear what to do. Clear what to do? Let's go. Right, let's go. Did I miss the conveyor belt? Double check, triple check, quadruple check, because you never know. Could have been stuff in there, you never know. We're rolling around with bad legs, having a good time. Pulling it. No, look out!
Get off, buddy! William, are you alright?
Yes. I guess we're gonna show her we're okay. Bye.
William, I prayed for you to wake up.
I'm a burn.
Don't be stupid. Okay. Let's get you up.
You've gotten so fat.
Seth says we're having twins.
Thank you. Thank you. Not now,
to the deck. Hold on, William.
Weiß nicht, Mutter.
Ah! Das weißt du nicht. Die da! Abführen zum Verhör! Ja, Mutter.
No!
Du hast die vereinbarten Leibesübungen nicht gemacht und deine Wild nicht eingehalten.
Vergib mir, Mutter. Ich habe gestern ein kleines Stück Kuchen gegessen, nur ein ganz kleines...
Du dumme Kuh! Du bist eine Schande für deine Rasse! Und für deine Familie!
The coat. That's just... German food's so good. What is she so mad about?
Deine Klinik für fettsüchtige Kost. Generalstochter! Was für eine Schande. Los, warte ja ein... Ist nicht mal eine Backpfanne wert.
Jetzt da oben.
Ah! Alle Marsch nach drinnen!
Ja, Mutter. Los, rein, Männer.
Stock ihn raus. Megafon.
She has got to die.
Looks like I got called out.
Don't go in there, William.
Well, they have our people.
She trapped our vessel, Anishka. What can we do? You're right here. We'll have to somehow release our U-boat once you're out there.
I can't lose you. You're weak, William. You're in no shape to fight.
I'll find a way.
Going to run us over with your little wheelchair?
Shut her mouth. Say she did.
You think your hero, William Joseph Blazkowicz? Sie den auf den Krüppel. Let me tell you, you're not. Only the degenerate rats of the slum admire you, the filthy dregs festering in the ghetto. But once they see you, this will change. I shall put you on international television. Look, everybody. Is this how a hero looks like? A crippled wretch of a man peeing in a tomb. Everyone will see what a useless joke.
She has got to go. Thank you. That's it. I'll read it if you want. You pull her up by the collar. What? Don't watch. This is gonna get bad.
Don't be silly. The resistance does not bow.
Mutter!
Sekund! Sei still! Ich arbeite!
Ich dachte, du würdest sie freilassen.
Aber das tue ich doch. Ich befreie ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Setting her head free from her body. But you said, and you said you would do your exercises and lay off the sugar. But what did my men find when they searched? Chocolates, candies, lemonade, candy. Not to mention the sick things you wrote in your diary. You want to set her free? Okay. Take this. Go on then. Set her head free from her body. Do it or so bad things will happen to you. Full of perversions and words of treason, some of them even in English, page up page, dirty mind pouring out while your body swells up with disgusting blubber like a sea cow. Don't you understand the position you put me in? I'm compelled. You had no right to read it.
Jesus Christ, fuck me.
Übermacht in my stuff. Look at this.
Had a lot of practice.
Oh, strange. One moment she was there, and now she's gone. Were these eyes ever filled with a lover's gaze? Do you think?
This is not funny. You want some kisses too? Like it said in your diary? On your plump cheeks? What about that? Siglin? Do not make me choose between you and the strength of my beliefs, because you will lose. Ah, you
bring him here.
Bring him over here.
Also an old friend of yours?
I'll kill you.
Mother, please stop, no more. Okay, if I can get in this armor, I might be able to do some good. Okay, let's figure out how to get out of here now. She helped you.
I can give you information. Military secrets. I can tell you how to release your U-boat. Also, the escape pods over there. I know the codes to open them.
Wait. How do we release our U-boat?
The door that leads to the controller bay. The electromagnetic tractor arms. You can deactivate them from there, and that will release your U-boat.
Can you open that door then?
Yes.
All right, Blazko.
Caroline.
Hold on in there. Locate the controller, me. And release our U-boat. Don't think I'll be much use to you at the moment. I'll stay here and defend the escape pod.
I'm gonna look for some info here, in case there's anything around. You never know. These guys hide stuff everywhere. Like we do. We are. We're affiliated. You got the loot crate links on our site now. Make us your globalgaminghequarters.com. You'll never go wrong. We'll switch between in and out, so you'll see me broadcasting, and then, of course, you won't. Use the power to slam, attack, to break through the floor gratings, destroy wooden crates, or attack enemies from above. Press A to jump, and when in midair, press B to perform the power slam. Should we try it? Let's try it. What's that over there? Is that a door that I can use now? Couldn't hurt to shoot it. Let's just make sure there's not another way through. Alright.
Fergus. Gotta respect a guy who can lose his arm and soldier on like it's nothing.
Okay, we're going through the, need a tool to open the latch. Anybody got a tool?
A lot of things you can do with a hatchet. And a Nazi.
Just creeping around, that's all. We've got some games to play. We're just about come up on the first hour, I believe. So we've got a code ready to go out. Just hang out. We'll get you the codes. This is going to be an Xbox code. We've got us on Xbox One, PC, Steam, and Origin. Also on PS4 Pro as Gaming HQTV. We'll show you some of the links and how all that stuff works. But let's do the race for the code. We'll pause it right now. Make sure we've got a save in on the game. We didn't even have a slot set yet for that. But now that we've got the save there, we'll go ahead and save it. Hit the center guideline power button. Go to the home. Now go to the right bumper and go over to the right to the store. Then go down and over to use the code. Once you're there, we're going to give you a code to use. It should work. It's the 30-day Game Pass code. If you've already won one, it won't work, so don't enter. But if you haven't, this is something that will help you get a start off to some of those games that may or may not like that's in that Game Pass. But I got to tell you, they have Fallout 4. That's another Bethesda great one as well. They have those Bethesda sales going on. We're going to tell you how to win a Doom and just a little bit of Doom Box as well. So stick around for that for PC Steam. Right now we're doing Race for the Code, so I'm getting the code set up here. This will be our first one tonight, so it should work. If it doesn't work, we'll move on to the next one, and then the next one, and so on. Are you ready? You have the first five codes. Oh, that one was used. The first five codes. Here we go. We'll try it again. Do we have, let me see, you have that on there? Is it further down? Yeah, there it is. Well, let's do it this way. We'll put on the music, okay? Cool. Okay, our next code that we have for our Game Flip friends. R9QQ2. J4FDY. Six two three nine two, and 3TT XZ. Let's see if that code's still operable. Looks like it is. Remember, I'm going to hit cancel. You hit confirm, and that's our 30-day Xbox Game Pass code. We'll post it on the links right now, so you can see it go across the screen. But as you can see right now on the hour, every hour, we've got a 30-day Game Pass code that should be usable. If this one doesn't work, we'll move on to the next one, and so on and so on. We'll tell you how to win some other games, codes, and others. Stick around with us live. Let's check out the Bethesda QuakeCon sale. Maybe they have something in here, like what we're playing, which is on sale, the Wolfenstein 2. You don't have to buy that version, but you could buy the two together, right here, Doom and Wolfenstein for a combined price of $26.40. Another great deal. Plus, they have the expansion passes and all the other good stuff right down here. So check those out. If you get a chance to buy them, buy them. Otherwise, check out some of the other Bethesda games, and I'm sure you'll have fun doing it. Let's get back to our fun over here, which is, for now, and still, thank you. Now let's get back to the action. Creeping around. A silent takedown. Now that sounds good to me. That is definitely silent but deadly. I'll tell you what's not silent but deadly. One of these. See? Blazkowicz is in, and he's got the armor on, so I am going to be Terror Billy. The terror that they want.
You copy? Before you go upstairs, please watch over our people while I get this done.
Nice. Well, my name is Greer. I'm your video game jockey. We're just creeping around here for a little bit, but that doesn't mean I don't have info and game information for you. I'm going to give you the code right now, like I said. Oh, no, that's not the code. Yeah, it's definitely not a code. Let me give you the 30-day Game Pass code information, though, here right now really fast so that I get that all caught up with you here live. Is that working? Try this one then. And then we'll push the code out. And there you go. Now it's for the 30-day Xbox One. If we're on PS4, we do have codes for that as well. Why won't that copy? There it is. All right, so there you go. That should show up on all chats as it comes across the screen. Remember, Twitch can talk to Mixer, Mixer can talk to YouTube, and you can talk to yourself if you're crazy enough. In the mirror. You can even change or adjust the shows as we move along. So make sure you get a chance to check out some of the other links that we have on our sites so that you don't miss any of the gaming goodness that's coming out every day. Did we go out or go in? We're going in. There we go. More tunnels? More of this? You got anything for crawling? How about... Shall we do this one again? Let's try it. Let's see how this works with the sneaking around.
Thank you.
toy maker opens a store in Roswell. Holy shit! Read this later. We'll need that Enigma code. It's queer, you're not just watching me play a game. We're going to be sending you links, info, and more. Look at these vehicles for them. Good thing they didn't win the war, huh? Unless you speak German or you're from Germany. There doesn't have to be a war to begin with. How about that? Okay, shooting it isn't gonna make it open. Let's see if I can find the right mission area to go to. Left and then down. Okay. Down and then right, said. Oh, it's the lever in there, I think, maybe. Oh shit, I hope I'm not wasting my hatchets. I'm trying to use a melee. Try a grenade. But move next time, I got it. Oh, up there, that one should work. Let's try that one. Uh-oh, how do we get back up? Can we go back up? Maintenance workers notes. Everyone, this is very important. Do not initiate the failsafe sequence for the tractor clamps for the main control room unless you get the go-ahead from command. I had to explain to General Engel that you are not useless baboons and that you are in fact beneficial to the Reich. So if I see you, any of you idiots, handling the controls again without authorization, I will personally throw you into the Atlantic. Also, stop misplacing the hatchets. It's kind of funny. Oh, here we go. We're going to get into that room, I think, right now by using that. I don't know if it's that one or that one. But there is a drop-in. Let's try this one. This doesn't drop into the room, though. I'll switch it over. You gotta admit, it does go well with this game, though. Especially during the attack sequences. We just gave you a code, we gave you some links on some interesting things that are coming up here around LA. Oh, I didn't? I'll definitely give you that link, hold on. How do we get up to that area then? Up, here we go. Again, not good with puzzles, so you're gonna have to bear with me as much and as often as possible. Okay, we're going for it. We're going for it. And we're back where we started. I thought that would open this room somehow. It says it opens elsewhere, but from there, but how do I get in there to open it? Aha! The infamous door, which is from... Where? Back here? Gotta find a way to get up to the next level. And or switch that door. There's no way in. That's not gonna take me up. Maybe it takes me up and over. Let's try it. Oh, this is what we need for the other side. Yeah, follow us on Twitter. Make sure you catch us on Facebook. We've got the Loot Crate this month has changed over, and there's some crazy good stuff in there if you're a Rick and Morty fan. And that last show was funny. Don't barge in on me. I'm 14. You don't know what I could be doing here. I got a laptop. You never know what's going on. Did you watch the season 3 episode? That was pretty funny stuff. Use a grenade to destroy the tank? It's not a very strong tank then, is it?
That tank looks explosive.
Shall we do the tutorial? Throw the grenade. Makes sense. Every explosive object can eliminate nearby engines, cause distraction. Small red objects like gas canisters and fire extinguishers explode when shot at by regular weapons, but large, very gray tanks with red caps only explode when hit by a grenade shrapnel. Okay. Looks like we're going to toss something if I can get some room on this one. Security personnel, investigate the area immediately. Repeat, explosion detected in fuel area. Security personnel, investigate the area immediately. I guess they know we're here. More hatchets, my favorite. Mother Falcon. Guns are those? No! Duh! It should be more like that, right? Hail to the power of the machine. Hail to the power of your ass. That's damn stinky shit. We've got some great stuff coming up for Fast Friday tomorrow, so make sure you tune in. It's going to be great, great, great news for you if you are interested in winning a Hot Wheels track pack still before Forza 4 comes out. Still got a couple numbers out there going. We also have four... Oh, never mind. No. I think we can get through this. Let's go back the way I came. You can't go back through the hole. Uh-oh. Damn it! Move, move, move! Turn that alarm off. I wonder. Okay, I'm done wondering. Right, this isn't... Ah, son of a... I don't have the right music on. We're going to have to do the right tunes for the job on this one. Me? I'm Greer. Of course I'm going to do this. Over and over and over. And at the same time, I'm going to do this over and over. That's how frustrated you can get at this game. What do you think of that, Leo? Done. I hope they come up with a yes. That would definitely be easier. Oh, we just didn't have it set right. But now we do. Check this out.
Rock and roll, go on, man. so sehr.
Budge!
Sie sich so bewegt und diese Worte zu mir spricht, ganz leise in mein Ohr, mir sagt, dass sie mich liebt. Ich liebe es so sehr, wenn du so sprichst. Haust du mich um, aus den Schuhen heraus. Sprich zu mir.
Okay, let's try this one then. A little beat. Hey, you dropped right in on this one.
Oh, ich mach mich auf den Weg zu einem Autohändler. Mein kleiner Volkswagen, der macht's nicht mehr. Gab mir den riesen Mercedes-Benz stattdessen. Den fahr ich dann aus wie besessen. Aber leider fehlt mir das Geld um Vieh. Und so bleib ich halt bei meinem kleinen VW. Abgerackert den ganzen Sommer lang. Doch der Verkäufer meint, ich bin nicht mal nah dran. Denn der neue Benz, das ist ein toller Schlitten. Da passen wir alle ran, das soll er bitten. Doch mein Babe sitzt immer nah bei mir, oh je, nee. Und so bleib ich halt bei meinem kleinen VW. Doch Babe sitzt immer nah bei mir, oh je, nee. Und so bleib ich halt bei meinem kleinen VW. Kleinen VW.
I can't get through. You're the man, Brown. Stop it. You are.
Hey, ho, hab kein Marie. Neuen Wagen bekomm ich so nie. Schon mein Vater sprach, arbeitest du richtig hart. Steht der tollste Schlitten in deiner Einfahrt. Doch die Geschichte half nichts vor dem höchsten Gericht. Den Schlüssel nahmen sie mir, als sei es ihre Pflicht. Ich hab keinen Benz, keine Kohle, oh weh. Ich hab nicht einmal mehr den kleinen VW. Ich hab keinen Benz, keine Kohle, oh weh. Ich hab nicht einmal mehr den kleinen VW. Ich hab keinen Benz, keine Kohle, oh weh. Ich hab nicht einmal mehr den kleinen VW. Kleinen VW. Ich hab nicht einmal mehr den kleinen VW.
Could have been a bad mistake. What do you think, Brown? Still with me? Come on, sing along. If you know the words, sing along. If it's red, it's dead. What the hell? Where did that come from? It's not pricey now. It's on sale. We just showed you on the game store. It's on sale.
Stehen. Ich muss erfüllt bleiben.
fucking die! I shot him through his ass. Yeah? I wonder. Okay, I'm done wondering again. It's a whole clip to get him. Come on, everybody, sing. This. Oh man, someone's shooting at us again. Our Discord app is easy. It's right here. It should still be there. Discord, we just launched it. Oh shit.
Sonnenstrahlen im Gesicht, das Stillschweigen macht frei.
Not that one.
Die helle grüne
Wiese. How about this one?
Diese ist allgegenwärtig. Das Tier mit dem roten Auge.
That is our Discord link. Do we put it across all channels? Oh, yeah.
Ich bin
Hey, look, we're up in a Zeppelin. Over the ocean. Dare me to jump? What do you think? Should we jump it? You dare? You double, triple dog dare? Well, we got a couple of other tricks up our sleeves. How about a Doom soundtrack for it? Let's see how this works. Wait a minute, do we come this way or do we go that way?
That's it. Controller bay.
We're gonna try the Doom soundtrack over it. 30 minutes to the next code! Ooh, that looked like the thing from Dune. Remember the Dune masks?
Eva's hammer, and I'm heading back to our people.
Let's get it done. What do you think, Brown? You still with me?
Will you stick around?
20 minutes to the next code.
So I can keep your wings a little longer.
Let's turn it back up. Doom. Might want to get some cotton for your ears. Looks like we're gonna jump it. Ugh, I hate jumping. No? Yeah. Super jump to this? Is there any way to extend the bridge? Is there not a controller in here? Nothing. Well, we know we're going to die when we jump, so we might as well save it and get prepped here for our second hour, which is going to be switching over to some Warhammer Vermintide 2. Don't turn away. You don't want to miss that. Multiplayer always. We've got multiplayer coming up here. Single player, multiplayer, co-op, and more. No buttons anywhere. Nope. Oh, they want me to go back to the hangar bay, I guess. So I go all the way back here. You got any good perks we can add in yet? We're getting there. Perks, weapons, all that stuff. This is your choice. If we can buy something or add something in, tell us. We'll do it.
Managing a team feels like
I don't have to worry about that. We're not managing any teams here, but I guess we're going back to the hangar bay. What the hell? That was sudden. You want me on for the boss fight? Alright, if we get hit, you twitch, you're laggy, I'm gonna switch it off, but I'm right here. We've got you live in the game cave this time, no green screens. Get ready to check it out. It's gonna be a mess. We've got all the prizes all over the place. We don't know what to do with them. We're gonna have to give them away at some point. Like I told you, we've got some other prizes we're gonna be talking about. We've got the Doom boxes here still. They're right on my desk, don't forget. We've got Doom stuff going out. So stick around for that too if you got a PC. Oh, they're hard boxes, so they're going to be worth it. We just don't want this guy to jump in on us again. Ten and ten. I don't know how we're going to beat him on this one. Any ideas? We need to get some traps set somehow. And some of those. Health, armor, anything. Bullets. Yes. Things are looking a little brighter. They were! I just saw a health pack. Where did it go? Is this something I can shoot that will make them blow up? I see it. Worth a shot! I think I just pissed him off is all it did. It shoots through the walls! That's not fair at all. Couldn't hurt. A little more armor here and there. Where's that little cubby we can get into? Here it is. Now where's that fire extinguisher? Maybe I can lure him into that. And as soon as he's next to the extinguisher, I'll blast him. Yeah, Custer had a plan too. Oh yeah, we do have grenades, I forgot. Ah, sucker. Which way is he coming up? I can hear him. Oh, Jesus, what the hell did he just do to me? Nothing I could do out of that one. I don't know. Nothing I can do. Well, we're trying not to stay ugly around here. Definitely. It definitely wasn't a shower day, but we got the new shirts in. Ta-da! We got the hats, the shirts. Make sure you check out the VR stuff that we just put up on the page. And all the new Red Dead Redemption. Brown, did you see that stuff today? Oh my god, that was insane. We've got it on the site. It's right there on the main globalgaminghequarters.com. What time? 1:45. Okay, we got about 5 more minutes on a code, and then 5 more minutes on the boxes. I'll show you how to win those too. Hey, you're the first one here, Brian. You want to see what the next prizes are going to be for the weekend? You see that? And you see that? Fortnite cups and Vault-Tec cups. Check those out for this weekend. We're going to try our hand at Fortnite. Don't worry, we won't be stream sniping like you guys. I don't know, I have any idea how to finish this guy off. I think what we'll do is we'll save it here, just a safe slot. And then we'll switch it over to Warhammer. What do you think? Because that'll give us our next 2 hours. And we'll get ahead on the code and more. We'll give us one more shot. Let's try the Doom Tunes. Are they on? Try them. Play Doom over it. Alright, so we know he's going to jump in. We've got 3 grenades down there. Okay, so he doesn't like grenades. I'm out. That Doom soundtrack works really well, though, huh? It's just Doom. But I'll give you the links on the soundtracks tonight, as we always try to do. While we're running live, we'll give you the info on the music, the games, the art, the info, and the more stuff that we can't or normally don't get from other broadcasters, I think. And you got the multi-chats going active, so... pretty cool. And here is the Wolfenstein stuff, the Wolfenstein soundtrack. So just take this one song and then it'll take you through the rest of them. Should be pretty easy to figure out. What else do I have for you? I've got codes. How about another code? We'll get it done early. While I'm doing this, I might as well get the codes done. That's why I'm doing it this way. We'll do the codes. We'll do the charities. We'll do the show you how to win on the raffles. And some of the other stuff as well. Me? Don't ask me. I don't know what I'm doing around here. I'm just pushing the buttons and moving the thumbsticks like I keep telling you they do. Did you see this, Brown? Kids are getting paid to play tutoring for Fortnite. For sure. It's for real. Check this out. This is crazy. You're going to scream when you see this. Let's see.
RP to T.
There we go. Check this out. I think. Did you see that? That was pretty cool, isn't it? All right. Here we go. You guys playing Fortnite or Smash Brothers or any of that crazy stuff? Like this? Are you dancing like mad out there? I know you are. You don't have to tell me otherwise. Us, we're getting set up here. We've got the Warfront set up already working on this one. We're out of Colossus. We are on our Warhammer Vermintide 2 section now, starting it up in the background, as you can see. And we got Brown over there locking it down on YouTube. We're going to do before we get into playing this one, though, we're going to get into the boxes and how you can win these boxes and how it works every month. People always ask me, Greer, how do I win this? How do I win that? How do I win all of the prizes on the site? Did you ever know that we have the 10 prizes for the raffles? That's right. So if we get 10 people, every 10 people gets a prize, all the way up to 100, and then it resets all over again, over and over and over. It does. Let's see if this has got an intro for it. We're going to catch this intro, and then I'm going to show you all about this other stuff, hopefully. That's a Doom soundtrack playing in the background. Isn't that crazy cool? It matches a lot of different songs. Now, what was I saying? Oh yeah, Fortnite for the kids, for the tutors, and I was going to show you how to win some of these other items and how to do it. That's the most important thing. A lot of people are like, I don't know what you're talking about. It's easy. You go to our website first. It just starts from there. It's globalgaminghequarters.com. There's a lot of info on here. You can see they just uploaded all the Red Dead Red stuff up on the top, and there's all kinds of game articles and info as well. Even in here, there's the tourney finder stuff. So if you don't know if there's a game around you, or near you, you can use now the Tournament Seeker that's on here somewhere and help you find a game local to your area. Remember, we're going to be starting our Star Citizen scenes pretty soon. That's going to be space and sports on Sundays. So it's going to be spaced and sports out Sundays. So make sure you check that out. Use that code to get in there and let us know if you're interested in getting part of the fleet. We do have a Polaris, so we're going to be working to find a crew to fit that Polaris cruiser when it's released, as well as some of the other ships. And again, you can see here on the site that you have lots to choose from, events for gamers and more. But what I was getting at is push the button up here. If you push the button, it takes you to our site, which has all of the items on it that will, well, they look like this. Oh, they don't look like that. They look like that. Nope, they don't look like that. They look like that. Every month the sites will change over. This mayhem is going to carry through to August. Anything that has mayhem in it is going to show its way through on this site. You've also got Harley Quinn, Office Space, and DC in that crate for the month. And you just click on the August theme right there. You can either get the loot crate for the month or the loot crates every year. When you go into the annual loot crate, that opens up again the prizes. Every 10th loot crate, if you buy all 10, boom, you get the 10th prize. You buy 20, you'll get the 20th prize. 30? Keep going and going until you get up to the 100th, which I think is the PS4 VR system, as well as a couple consoles. Anyway, stick with that, and you'll see how that all works out on the site. We're getting high CPU usage, so I'll kick that stuff out of there. I want to see if this Fortnite site will reload for the codes that they were giving for Fortnite, but it doesn't seem like it's doing it, so I'm just going to give you the link on it. No, I'm not kidding. There's parents are paying Fortnite players to tutor their kids, and I'm going to give you the two links that show that. The first one here is going to be the link where we caught it, if it shows up. Oh, it's not. All right, well, then we'll give you the bit link on it for info and more. Parents paying for Fortnite tutors. Here it is. Should come out across all scenes in just a second. Hold on. That work? Let's see if that goes through or not. Yeah, I guess it's something you'll have to check out on your own, and hopefully if you do, you will I don't know, maybe get paid for being a tutor for Fortnite. You could tutor us in it and get on the broadcast all at the same time. You never know what'll happen around here. Oh yeah, that reminds me. We've got the Tiltify. Let me show you the charity stuff, and then we're going to get on to the game here. No worries. We've got the Tiltify stuff that I have to do here really fast as well. And what it is it's, again, well, let me just show you. We have charities. We've got three of them. We've dealing with Operation 8-Bit Supply Drop with Tiltify.com, and there are prizes that are on that site as well. Looks a little bit like this. Right now you can see we're running, so it's got some of the other info on there. But you donate in there, and as you donate, there are prizes that ramp up. We have the legendary loot crate, the Gears of War loot crate that's in there, so make sure that you sign up. The highest bid right now is Default XD. He is the one that put in the 50 via Tiltify, and you can see that whenever you do that, you will get a notification of some kind, and that will come across the screen. So there you go. Default has got the lead right now with 50 on that. And I've shown you the loot crates around here. Give me a... Give me that loot crate. So we get loot crates every month. We're partnered with loot crates. So this one is... I don't even know. What is this one? Futuristic loot crate. They've got crazy stuff in them every month. Even the box turns into something. So make sure you get a chance to check us out. I know you haven't been on the screen. We've been trying to give you the bandwidth, but screw it. Everybody's like checking in saying, get on the screen. This one has Mega Man, Futurama, all kinds of stuff. So we have loot crates. That's right. We do. We have too many to deal with. Anyway, that's what you get every month when you enter the raffle for the loot crate. This month's loot crate covers Mayhem, which is going to have, like I said, Rick and Morty, the figurine in it. It's going to have the, what is it? The, well, I don't know. Anyway, and we also have for our other ones, Extra Life, which is the Los Angeles Children's Hospital above, and we work with them as well. We've been with them for several years, trying to make it simple and easy, just not going for big goals, but making a little bit of help. Every little bit helps, and just showing that, of course. But again, that's our second charity, and our third charity is, it's a three-prong attack at it. You know, you got to have a bigger view than other people might have. You go to the site, and you push on the donate button right there. See, there's that Rick and Morty, the Total Mayhem figure right there in the center of the screen. You click on that donate button right there, and that should take you to the homeless charities that we have, where you deal with the Los Angeles Mission and the St. Joseph Center here in Los Angeles. So you can donate any amount that goes right through to PayPal and right into the donations for them. So we appreciate if you can help with any of those three things. And if you don't have time, if you don't have money and you have time, send us an email to assistance@gaminghq.global, or you can use my new email, which is greer@gaminghq.global, and send us an info. We've got some people that we know down there, and we can get you in contact, and boom, you'll be set up like a king. Okay. And you'll help out the other people and make them feel like kings for a day. That's the most important thing. Let's get going with more gaming. That's what I'm here for. Oh, the Doom boxes. Yeah. If you want to win the Doom boxes, you can see they're unopened. I think they've been sealed forever, except for the Velcro. Ta-da. Hard box version. I know you can't get these on Steam. The tape is still there, by the way. And it's a two-box play. It's the Resurrection of Evil. And it's the... So if you love collecting the boxes and the art... There you go. You can see they're in good shape. But it's for PC, remember, and it's a mature title. So you got to be over 17. You got to be in the country, and you got to sign up for the annual pass for one-time pass. That's a $19.99 pass, and all it is on the site. You can just sign up for that. Boom, you're all set. We'll send you that. First one that signs up for the month charity, which I'm getting us all confused now. The monthly raffle, you will get these crates. So the first person that gets that in, if, well, like I said, you've got to be in the domestic U.S., you've got to be over 17 because it's mature, and that's it, I think, for pretty much. Oh, and you've got to sign up for the monthly raffle. We have an annual raffle, not a monthly raffle. Yeah, repeat. Let me do this. It's been a long day. We've got the copy of Doom 3 and the Doom 3 expansion, Resurrection of Evil. You can win these, but you've got to be over 17 because it's mature. You've got to be in the U.S. because we've got to ship it out to you domestically. And you have to purchase the annual loot crate raffle. So that gives you 12 chances, by the way, for winning all year. And you can extend it for the next year or cancel it if you don't want to. Have it, but you got to pay for it for the year. And again, if you don't want, you don't even have to be there for the raffle. We'll let you know if you are, if you win or not. So you're automatically entered, which is another cool thing. I just love collecting these art boxes. Anyway, that's yours. Bada bang, bada bang. So that's three things. You've got the game code for the 30-day game pass. We've got the annual raffle win. You get to win that as well. And what else we got? I think that's it for the moment, right? The game to play. What am I doing? Let's get online. Let's get playing. How can I be wasting your time like that? Oh, and the loot crate. We're going to show you how to win a loot crate a little bit later. I almost forgot about that, too. Yeah, at the end, we've got a loot crate. No victory. Shh. Let me get out of the screen. We always get out of the way when the intros and cinematics come on. My bad. See you in a little bit.
Legends tell that these words were spoken by Sigmar, the first emperor. Some believe he had a vision of what was to come. But Sigmar uttered truth, not prophecy. The darkness always returns. Always. When the Skaven conquered Ubersreich, the flame of defiance guttered. The Reichland should have been lost, but heroes arose, and the Vermintide was repelled. Desperate for revenge, the Ratmen struck a pact with the barbarians of the Chaos Wastes, the worshippers of the Dark Gods. Once again, the Reichland stands upon the brink. Once again, heroes are needed. And yet, in the very hour of victory, the saviors of Ubersreich were taken, seized by the treacherous foe. With every duel,
oh, zombies!
After all,
Dad,
the greatest can fall into darkness. What chance can there be for those who remain?
Well, I'll tell you what choice. The choice for that 30-day Game Pass code, that's what we got to do first here. So let's get into the game session, and then I've got that next Game Pass code. Now, remember, they've got some great games. They've got Fallout 4 that just came out. We've got the State of Decay 2, Rocket League. This game here is now in the 30-day Game Pass as well. So like I said, we're on the second hour. I gave you a couple ways to win some prizes and things here at the show already, like we do every time. And we're going to give you the codes here for the 30-day Game Pass. Remember, if you've already won one, it won't work. If you haven't won one, it will work for 30 days. Welcome to Warhammer Vermintide. No 8-bit 3D Wolfenstein? Okay. Sorry. Vermintide's really verminish tonight. Hey, all I know, this is going to go in one ear and out the other if we keep doing this. You ready? I'm ready. All right, you filthy rats. Time to pay the piper. Let's do this. Right out the other. Who goes one ear?
Criticize, scrutinize, cast another stone. Ban me at the stake and sit and watch it from the
Hit one ear and ride out the other. Oh yeah. How is that? A little twitchy, a little laggy. Son of a bitch. Here's the lover to the story. We don't do it for the glory. We don't do it for the money. We don't do it for the fame. So all the critics who despise us, go ahead and criticize us. It's your tyranny that drives us as the fire to a flame. And it goes in one ear and right out the other. And ride out the other. Goes one ear. Hey, how was that? Guess I found my first one. Is that a yes or a no? All right, we're going to do that code. Let's pause it here for a quick second. Like I said, we've got that second time going around here. We'll push the codes out like we always try to do. It's our 30-day Xbox Game Pass codes. They go out every hour on the hour, and we try to give you a chance all the time to win it. So here's our next one that's going down. I was trying to say it's a thing, and we do it, and then I'm right here. I'm trying to get you the info you've been wanting to know. Hold on, I got it right here. We're gonna race for the code. So again, you hit that center guide button if you're on the other side of the screen. You're gonna go to the home screen with the green button and then go over to the right with the top right bumper to store. Go down to the use a code with the thumbstick and then enter the use a code section. We're going to use the code now, and it should be solid. If it's solid, it'll work. If you have it, like I said, if you have used a code before, it will not work. You have to go ahead and start your subscription unless you got another account. Otherwise, here you go. This one should go through. If it doesn't, we'll set up another one for you, and so on, and so on, and so on. It's a little bit crazier this way, I know. But we'll just know that someone out there has it. If you want to and you do win it, please, of course, always add it to our social media, either on our Twitch site or our Facebook site or our other social sites that we have out there. So that one's redeemed, so we'll give you another code here right off the bat. That's how we've got to do it, one after the other after the other. I think. Let me get the code for the next one. Game Pass. I have to go to my codes list. Give me a second here. Oh, yeah, I've got some music I can play for you while we're waiting for the Game Pass code. Here's another good one from Cage the Elephant. Remember, you can find them on our links under concerts, under the Alt Ego concert for our local area here in Los Angeles. Check this one out. And I'm going to get this code figured out for you guys. I was
walking down the street when out the corner of my eye I saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone, or could you use a little company? But if you pay the right price, your evening will be nice and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me and this is what she said all day.
Ain't no rest for the wicked. All right, we're going to play until that code comes through. I'll let you know when we got it.
Your money, not your life. If you try to make a move, I won't think twice. I told him you could have my cash, but first you know I gotta ask, what made you wanna live this kind of life? He said there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. Oh no, I can't slow down, I can't hold back. Though you know I wish I could. Oh no, there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. Well, now a couple hours passed and I was sitting in my house. The day was winding down and coming to an end. And so I turned to the TV and flipped it over.
Oh, let's leave that there. Let's do the other code. Hold on. After the song? Okay, we're gonna do the next code after the song. Stick around. You got it, Brown. Ain't no rest for the wicked. Sing it. Grow on trees. I got bills to pay. Got mouths to feed. Nothing in this world, friend. Hold back, we know. I wish we could. And no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. I just got a bow. Guess what you guys are about to get? Another code. Remember, I'm going to pause it right here. We're going to go right to the guide button in the middle, and then you're going to go to the home screen again. We're going to do race for the code. Right bumper gets you over to the store section, and the thumbstick gets you over to the code area. Remember, every hour on the hour, we got a code that goes out. This is our second hour now, so we are pushing this one through, and let's get right to it, shall we? Let's get down to business. I know. It's amazing how we do this stuff. But remember, use us, make us your globalgaminghequarters.com. You won't be missing any of your game news, info, and whatnots, whatever those are. We are broadcasting local, national, country, and global. That's why we're GamingHQ.global, your globalgaminghequarters.com. I didn't know .global was an extension, but I know it is now. W43, W43, 4V. Ready for the next five? Here we go. I hope it's what you thought it was. RM4. If you can guess this right, please give me a call. We definitely would be interested in having you check out for the lottery. That's your code right there. Make sure to rewind it a little bit if you missed the code numbers, because that's the one that works. Xbox Game Pass 30-day game subscription will get you in with some of the games like the one we're playing right now, the Warhammer Vermintide on Xbox One X. When we're on PS4, we do PS4 codes. We're on Steam, we do Steam codes, and so on. I'm going to hit cancel. You hit confirm on that. We're going to get back to this game for about another 30 minutes, and then we're going to wrap it up and get you prepped for our Fast Friday, which will be not too far, and that covers all the racing games you can imagine. And remember, we've got codes for tomorrow, and they are going to be hot. Got the Hot Wheels track pack to be exact, so make sure you tune in for that one and get in on the action for Forza with a new Forzathon. And we've already showed you with our past broadcast where and how to win the Forzathon from last week, as well as the where to win the truck for Need for Speed Payback for this week. Let's get back to it. Let's figure out how to use a bow and play some tunes. And thanks for watching. How about this one? You think this would fit in here? It's called Flex. We just got it off of YouTube. It's one of their new songs. I hope it works out. Do they still have it in the listing? It's a little further down. Let's try it. Flex. Jeremy Blake. You want me on? I'm on. All I have to do is ask. Right here. Ready to play. Hey! Whoa! I'm actually moving back. Armor-piercing bows. High CPU usage. I gotta sign it out so you guys don't get any bandwidth loss. We have to blow it up with the metal thing over there? Maybe. Let's try it. It looks like it's a puzzle. Another puzzle game. I hate puzzle games. Well, I don't hate them. Some of them can drive you insane. I don't like them too easy. I don't want them insanely hard. There's always a fine balance in games. It's like rock, paper, scissors. And that's what they always try to balance it with when they're making games. Can you believe it? Find the balance that you can with rock, paper, scissors, and you should be able to make a decent game. Balance. Just put the medic in the game. Why won't they just put medics in the game? I don't know if it'll blow it up, but we're gonna try. Yep. Duck hide. Not needed, but known for next time. Is it contextual? Do we have to use a QT on this one? Quick time event? Nothing. Shoot it, break it. Yep. Sorry, Bard. You okay, buddy? We got you covered. We got to start off with the single-player tutorial, then we're going to go over to multiplayer, co-op, and more like we always do. And thanks for tuning in if you're watching. Prizes and more galore.
Is that bandages over there?
You sure you don't want them?
I have to patch you up. Second your sweet time, aren't you?
We're healing them up.
That did the trick. Thanks, Zumbi. Now, try that lever over there by the gate.
Will do. Let's find the others.
All right, we're going to find our friends, and then we're going to get going, because we've got, like I said, a lot to set up for tomorrow. Multiple races. Check this out. We got Onrush, The Crew 2, Forza Horizon 3, Forza Horizon 2 codes for cars as well, and the Forza Horizon 3 Fast Track, Forza Motorsport 7. We've also got some racing that you may not be expecting. Again, they have Rocket League on that 30-day game pass, Rocket League's racing slash scoring, and more. Okay, let's sneak up on them and see if we can give them the old sneak up. Oh. So much for that answer. Is he shooting with his eyes closed again? Yeah, when there's a lot of action on the screen, we may lose some bandwidth. It'll tell me high CPU usage if not. Shall we try an offspring? Let's try an offspring. Yeah, we've already used that channel. No, they won't let us play that one for sure. We'll get blocked in every country around the world. Copyright, no copyright, free music and music info. Here's a little bit of music info for you in case you didn't know. We did have the ELO concert Sunday night, and this is the link for all of the rest of the ELO shows. But you can find that information right... I always try to tell you, make us your global gaming headquarters, and you won't go wrong. You'll get that link in there for that one as well. But here's another great little tidbit of music info that people are getting together and coming back on tour, and they're producing some great tunes. I know. I couldn't believe it myself. When we found out that these guys were getting back together, our heads started to spin a little bit. We couldn't believe it. We saw them at the, well, we saw these guys at the Forum, but here's some other events that are coming up at the Forum again. If you're here in LA, if not, check to see if they might be coming to your local area soon, because they're out on tour here. It just makes sense, that's all. We've got another link for music. Where's that other one for the English beat going on tour again? No, we got it right here, hold on. Yeah, the Eagles are coming back as well. We don't have them set. Our next set of shows will be coming from... well, I guess I can tell you. We've got the Arctic Monkeys coming up, and we have Beck again coming up at the Hollywood Bowl at the end of the summer. This one's a long link. I don't know if it'll get through there or not, but it is the link for all the English beat shows that are coming up all around the country, from Nashville to here in LA. And they're small venues. How about in Petaluma? Up in Northern California, we love to jump up to every once in a while. McNear's Mystic Theater. You're going to see these guys in a venue that small. It's a treat. Here's the link for it as well. I hope it gets through there. It's a rather long link, but it's definitely worth checking out. And so isn't the band if they're coming around your part of the area. How about this? I got other info for you. I know you hate me giving you messages, but here's another good one, because this is a flagship opening that's here in Los Angeles. And when they do this, that means that it happens everywhere around the country, and it's the new IMAX VR flagship. The Los Angeles flagship series has opened up, and here's a YouTube link showing you the inside of the VR center as well. I'm telling you, we give you links on all great info here, games, music, art, info, and more, so don't turn away. You might miss something out. Smashcast will only show so many things, so if you're not seeing what you want to, jump over to another channel on Twitch or YouTube. Or GamingHQ.tv, watch us in a large format on your iOS or Android system as well. That is the VR stuff. Now, the reason why I'm telling you about that is because in public, you can read this link for itself. I always hate to do that. But I'm going to tell you these two words, you're never going to get them out of your head again. But if you're in public, be careful. Of course, you know of pink eye, but have you heard of eye herpes yet? Oh, man, I know. I didn't want to say it. I didn't want to bring it up. But if you scroll down to our area on our site, you will see that we have protective guards for that as well. Let me come on the screen and show you what I'm talking about, because nobody knows what I say when I do this as well. Yeah, let me have the... Yep, so we've got the boxes now. They're in. They're the VR headsets. So you take them out of the box, just like that, and you're at the VR set, or you're using a public VR thing. You put it over the guard between you and the thing, and it crumbles up. It fits right in your pocket. It's all cloth. It folds. It's easy. Perfect stuff to get. And again, that's on our site. I'll give you the link for that, too, on the show. Let's get back to the game. I'm sorry about that. Let's get back to games, music, and more. I'll give you another fast link here on the link for artists, beautifyearth.org. You know, it's a good link, but it's got a .org behind it. And the reason why I'm giving you that one is because you have the next year's murals coming up. So if you want to get in on that one ahead of time, check that site out and get yourself in on the murals. I know you're here to watch games and not me do this, but the last thing I'm going to tell you is, let's go. Let's see if I can do the full album. Maybe not. We'll see. Let's see if we can do it. You ready? Brown, this is for you, buddy. Live. Let's see, does it fit with the game? That's good to know. Thank you. go. It's a little offspring for you. Did that work? Told you, every once in a while we'll get something in there, I'm sure of it. Yeah, we're almost done. I'm just trying to get everybody grouped up to the top of this area, and then we're going to get, like I said, prepped and set for our next show for tomorrow, or today in some parts of the world. Make sure you get signed up and sign on. Subscribe, follow, whatever you got to do so that you know when we're running, so you don't miss out any of the codes, the game fun, or the other ways to jump in by scheduling your own game, scheduling our own games here live. We've got our own programming schedule, but you, of course, can change that around with the games you choose. Remember, Mondays, mechs, monsters, music, and more. Mayhem, of course. Tuesday, Call of Tuesday and 2 for Tuesday. Anything with a 2 in it. That's Destiny 2, The Crew 2. You get the idea. And every Call of Duty game on all consoles. Well, most consoles, most Call of Duties. Nope, all the Call of Duties on most consoles, but most days. Then we have Wednesday. It's going to be Warhammer Wednesday. You've got it. Everything else with a W. We've got Throwback Thursday, which we're running a little bit now. And Fast Friday. Saturday's got, well, we've just added Fortnite Fridays as well, if you're a Fortnite fan. And we showed you a little earlier on the broadcast how they're paying tutors to make kids better at Fortnite, and even some parents so they can play more with their kids. Crazy, but it's happening.
Well, so far, this definitely beats the cage. But then again, we're going up a bloody...
Got another great game coming out this year called Anthem. Make sure you get a chance to check out their Instagram site. I'm going to give you a link on that one as well for them, so you can stay up to date on all of the imageries that they're releasing. Oh, they put that through twice. Hold on.
Can we talk about that? I mean, this, a solid
skit again. And the site for the launch point on it as well. This will be a long link. I don't know if it'll work, but we'll try it. Don't forget to get their newsletter. We saw them at EA Play. I want to say thanks to Mike and Prescott for helping us out for our charity auction that we're going to be having when that game comes out. We've got some really great graphics for that. Make sure you tune in for you don't miss it. And we've also have Fallout 76 Power Armor Edition, which we wanted to push through. Again, another info link here for you for some of the stuff that's coming out. We gave you the Red Dead Redemption links, but you can also find them here on the Rockstar News site as well for all of the new Red Dead Redemption 2 stuff that's coming in this fall. Remember, you've got the Facebook Gaming X Social Club After Hours live stream series, the 8th through the 13th still. You still have the login to unlock the Palace t-shirt on GTA 5, so don't forget to jump in, read the Rockstar newsletter, and get caught up with that. I never say the last link because there's always links here. But here's another one that we've got coming on, and we're going to be giving a couple of these helmets up, yes, away again for charity's sake on and when the game's released. So make sure you check out that information there for the Assassin's Creed info as well. And what else have we have? How about is it Alpha Beta Tester? Yeah, there's three of them. There's Alpha Beta Tester or alphabetagamer.com. I'll give you the places where you can go to test games. This is if you were interested in getting into the career side of things. People have asked me before about this. This is a shortened version of that link, but it does the same thing as well. And I'm going to get you also the testing information here for two other sites as well. One is this Alpha Beta, and then it is Sudden Death. Sudden something. Let me see if I can find the play tester link. Yeah, I got that one right here. Did you see this one? The Epic Sue's Fortnite QA tester, speaking of which, who leaked the Battle Royale Season 4 secrets to GameSpot? It's real. It's true. Here's again, I'm giving you links. It's what we do. We give you links on information that's coming out and whatnot. And Microsoft wants Fortnite to cross-platform play. Another good read if you're a Fortnite fan. And that's right there. So it's just funny to see those two things come up like that and see the the way they want to promote that for Fortnite. I'm just getting you a couple links here for the tester side of things. One of them was a play tester site for Activision. Let me see if I can get the other one. I know it'll come to me, but they might even lead to a permanent job. You never know. Yeah, this is the Activision playtest site. Or if you want the full link, here you go. There are those shortened bit links, and then we have the links here, which are the full style of the link. Either way will take you to the same site. We're just trying to condense them so you don't have a whole bunch of typing to do. And again, you can see these two will take you to the same location, but one's a little bit longer, one's a little bit shorter. Why does it keep duplicating it? It's like triplicating the links. Yeah, we've done the cherry information. We've got everything caught up. We're just trying to get to the top of this series. I'll have to look for that for the next broadcast. Let's keep going. My bad. Here's a new one from Ixon for the summertime. It's called Paradise. Let's see if it matches up where we are. Here we go! We're live! All right, we've got an achievement unlocked. Which one you think we should take on this one? We've got the Bard. Ranger. Waystalker. Victor Saltspire. Witch Hunter. Battle Wizard. I wish they had one. Is this one a scout medic? Let's try it. And if you're just trying us, don't worry. We are just trying you too. I guess we're ready to go to multiplayer. We'll do one multiplayer session and then we gotta sign it off. Remember, when we're done, refresh those browsers. Everything always changes and there's always something new. If you're on our Twitch channels, make sure to leave it on. Something's gonna always come on Mixer. We run our broadcasts, or we'll host something new on our main site, GamingHQ.tv. The main channel always has something exciting on, with Drama Fever at the top and us down below. And on Channel 2, you've got 10 major channels that will work on your big 50 or 60 inch channel screens over there. So make sure you don't miss out on any of the fun it would have. I know there should be a medic offered in every game, just no matter what it is, just a medic. We're going to get right into it, searching for a lobby here. And again, you can run the show here. We've got our own schedule system so that you can, of course, book most games, most consoles, most times. And you can find that again on your globalgaminghequarters.com. A good shot at gaining some proper information about the skid again. She's going into Helmgott, and so are you. Difference is, she'll be sneaky and you'll be loud. Provide a distraction by ringing the bells at the Temple of Sigmar. Let's allow the old woman to work in peace, hey? Oh yeah, that Call of Duty Black Ops 4 beta stuff's coming around. Make sure you get a chance to watch us. I think that's starting up tomorrow as well for us. The 10th, I think, and onward, the Xbox One guys get a chance to finally get their hands on it. So we'll be looking at some Xbox One X Call of Duty 4 Black Ops tomorrow. And also remember, on Tuesday, we'll run more of Call of Tuesdays. That's what it's there for. So unless you want to schedule more Call of Duty, where we never stop the kill cam from running... Should be a lot of fun. Let's get this thing loaded. Hopefully it's going to load in no time. Lickety-split. We've had a great crowd tonight, haven't we? It's more like that. But we'll take whatever we get our hands on over here. If it's going to spin until we can't get in, then we're going to switch it off and set it over for our Fast Fridays. Remember, don't forget to watch us tomorrow or later today, wherever you are, because it is going to be sick. We've got Fast Friday, we've got Fortnite Friday, and we've got the Call of Duty Black Ops 4 stuff all going on in one day. I hope my hands don't explode. We've got Saturday... hopefully getting closer to the end of our Saturday anime with Attack on Titan 2, and then we bring up Monster Hunter and Final Fantasy 15 to play as well. And then we've got our GTA 5 Saturday night shark card contest back on 8/18/18. Make sure you check the leaderboard site out on globalgaminghequarters.com so that you can get in on that fun action when it happens. Should be great stuff. Yeah, you get your garage. It's called Garage Battles. We have it usually once a month. We've got spanned a little bit longer this month, but your garage goes on the website, and you, of course, get to brag. Get back! He's got me again! We just started, and I already got attacked. Ugh, help! Flashy! Somebody help! He's choking me! That was 3 seconds. I know, you're a little late on that one. A little slow. I didn't even get a chance to step forward. But we did get a commendation chest. Or it should be like that. 000 Blutarski. It's the scores for Blutarski from Animal House. His grade point average is 0.0. Are we in it to win it? Let's go, team! I'm with you. You guys go first. I'm the cameraman here. Captain Fatso. What is that all about? You're not fat. Stop it. You're just pleasantly plump. Everybody all set? We ready? Let's go. We got spoiled really fast, didn't we? Ooh, we actually get weapons for a change. Not just a skin. Not just a skin, we actually get something that time. I'm excited now. Alright, where are they? Did they go to start the game already? Are you ready? If you're ready, I'm ready. I think. Who's starting us off? Don't go losing your heads. So where do we go to start this thing? This is our actually first live multiplayer event. The Bridge of Shadows, maybe? There's no bridge here, but let's see what we have around the castle. So we go take a look. See if they hid any special stuff. Birds! We're on our second part of the show. We've already started off with the first half. And that was a great experience with our Wolfenstein II New Colossus. Now we're on the second half. Warhammer. Slicing and dicing away. We don't need any challenges. We need to get playing. Let's go. I'll scoot together for a picture. Say cheese. Say fire up your ass. Don't want to set a fire under anyone's ass, but let's get to it, shall we? Ah, you sons of bitches. And I did get that link for the Activision playtest site as well. Told you I'd find it. Oh, it wasn't that one. It was the sudden something. All right, we'll give it one more shot here. And then we're going to shut it down. There we go. Select the mission. Let's play it out. Come on, one more time. All right, so we showed you how to win the Doom boxes tonight. We showed you the two 30-day Game Pass codes. And we had the links on stuff that you can win through for the site as well. Okay, so we're going to join this game. We got something we can play with this one this time. Excellent. Try it. Let's see if we can mix them up together. Come on. Yeah, we're going to try different mashes up with some different music that we spill into the action here. I don't know, is there anyone out there? Let's try it. It might fit in. Is anyone there? I know Scouts Medic is here with us on YouTube. Thanks, Scouts.
If you're out there, say something. Or give me a sign. I won't even say anything. Just, I want to know if you're okay.
You guys okay? I would never tell you.
If I did, I'd never tell you.
Never.
I would never tell you.
She's a very dangerous individual.
I need to get through!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
I need to warn them, it's a trap! I need to get through, it's a trap! I need to tell them, it's a trap! Okay, which way? Left or right? I'm following you guys. I'm following you, come on. Let's go.
Quit your yammering! There's a Chaos Warrior near.
I'm with you. I got you on the scene. You're on the screen with Greer here live.
That was a fine shot.
Quiet, won't last. You see a rat or an orc lad, that sing out.
Look at these mashers and smashers up in front. They don't even have a chance. Did you get any blood on you? I'm sorry. It'll wash out. You're gonna chop him down, alright. Chop him down with this one. Let's try this mashup and see if it works. Ready? Go.
Thank you.
Anyone got a bomb? Throw it! Save my life. I need some arrows, man. Can you hear me now? Do you guys have headsets on? Nice. Here they come. Don't let them up. You guys are killing it on the broadcast tonight. Get up front so I can show you guys off. Yeah, stay in front of me so I can broadcast you guys. Let's go, come on. Remember, I'm the camera. You guys are the action. Nice stick on that one. You were sticking around. Get in front, not behind me. They don't know how cameras work. Where are Star Wars fans tonight, huh? You see the Episode 9 image that was released by JJ Abrams on Twitter? You should. The Von Finkelmans, huh? They weren't very nice the last time we visited. Ka-ching! I'm going to carry this with us so we can give him a little bit of a prize next time we run into him. Get out of there! I go pull my arrows out of them. Up behind you. Throw those bombs! Anyone got bombs? Throw the bombs at him! Got a baby rat on his back. I'll go to toe-to-toe with Stormfriend. My health is bigger bar than he does. Live chat between Mixer, Twitch, and Smashcast and YouTube. You guys can all talk to each other now live on one channel. Ours! GamingHQ.tv or GlobalGamingHeadquarters.com. Should we go to his manor or should we take some of his cheese? I think he'd get more mad if we took his cheese. Knocked that guy out of his shoes. Get him! Slow him down! Get him! Ah! I'm gonna die. I'm out. You want to try a different one? How about this one? See if this will work. This might work a little better. Thank you, guys. Yeah, you can watch yourself right now on your iOS or Android device on YouTube, Mixer, Twitch, or Smashcast. And, of course, on GamingHQ.tv. What are rats doing with rockets? That doesn't even sound right. Rats with rockets. Guys look badass. Look at, there's a leg right here. The bone's still in the shoe. You got Dynamic. He's up front making it look easy. High CPU, watch out for the lag and the twitch and the hitch. Looks like we go in this house. You got that barrel? Do we each have to take a barrel? I'm guessing the answer on that is yes. How are they? I'm gonna cover him while he's getting that powder into the crate. Who's got that third crate? You gonna get it? Got you live on GamingHQ.tv tonight. We're just finishing up here with our last showing. Warhammer, the new Colossus, and now we've got the Warhammer Vermintide 2 and Wolfenstein, the new Colossus. Let's escort the cart. Let's get this thing done. Come on. You can do it. Remember, stay in front of me, and I can keep you on the screen. When do we shoot it? I'm lighting it. The hell, we get out of here now? You blew up the castle. Now we gotta go through the Bridge of Shadows. It's never going to end! We've destroyed that village, though. Look at that. I'm totally blaming you guys on that one. You're all badasses, Barton Gorickson. You have helped us to show the world Warhammer is awesome. Let's switch it off and get ready to get out of here. We're going to get our music on, and like I said, make sure you tune in and watch us so that you don't miss out on anything. Hit the subscribe button, follow, whatever you got to do, and of course, donate or send in whatever you can to the show. You can actually change the direction of the show by using our Tiltify links and putting in anything. Oh, no, the Tiltify is for donation. By putting in on the links. I'll get it right eventually, don't worry. Barton Gorickson, Victor Saltzpire, and Dynamic Dwarf 11. Ass kickers all to themselves. We're going to get out of here. We've got to get back to their show. But you can see all of their action on this broadcast as well. So let me get back to the keep here and get ready to switch it all over. I've got some rewards to claim. We'll check those out here really fast. You guys should have claimed a few rewards if you've been watching the show. If not, make sure you get a chance to. I'm going to take the spoils of war and take a look at what we've got inside. Should we? Save it for the next show. We'll save it for the next show. This way you'll see what we've got for next time when we open up the crates. I'm going to get out of here. We've been here for a couple hours, if not more. Remember to check back through the show and check the codes. Show how you can win the Doom crate, Doom boxes, and some of the other prizes that we have. You can catch us most days, most consoles, and you can find us at GamingHQ.tv, your global gaming headquarters.com. My name is Greer. I'm your video game jockey. I hope you've had a great time. If you have, that's who I am. If I'm not, my name's Mud. Here's our goodbye music, and I'll catch you guys again soon. Refresh those browsers. We'll be back soon enough. Check back tomorrow for Fast Friday and all the action with Fortnite Friday, and the GTA 5 Shark Card Contest is back up. Find that all out under the leaderboard section under globalgaminghequarters.com, and I'm going to hit you up later. You can see that I've been here the whole time. See, I told you I was. And we have the new shirts and some of the other items in the store, so make sure you check out the store stuff. If you're going to public VR, make sure you get yourself the 3D VR protectors on the site. And I'm out. You guys have a good night. I'll see you guys tomorrow for Fast Friday. Bye for now. My name's Greer. See you soon. Bye. I think. Remember, this month's Rick and Morty theme is through the roof. You're going to love it. This month's theme is mayhem, and you'd expect that with those guys. Featured this month, Office Space, heavy action with Harley Quinn, DC, and there's the total figure from the show itself. Sign up for the Loot Crate raffle, and you'll be dancing monthly or annually. We love you. August theme's mayhem. And you've been watching us here live at GamingHQ.tv, your global gaming headquarters.com. Warhammer, Warhammer 2, and Wolfenstein. That's what we've been playing. Let's show them. The new Colossus.